Yeah, that's all I need for now. You know, I've got a bucket of tape here. We can go inside and do some taping.
All right.
Hi, Glenn, welcome back. I'm in the closet, out of the closet. I'm in the closet now. So what we're going to do is put on a few tapes. We're going to start with the tapes for the wall. Okay, so grab your bucket of taping, taping tape. Place it against the wall, smooth it out, and rip it. Place the other piece on the wall. Okay, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna wipe the tape. So we wanna start in the middle here, and we wanna wipe outwards, get a little bit of mud on your knife. Wipe the excess taping mud off. Again, now, butt joints, we want to actually put some mud on both sides of these because there's a bevel here where the drywall actually goes in. There's a bit of a little channel here for the tape. But here where the two pieces are flat against each other, we actually are going to need to feather this mud out. So we want to start with it as flat as possible, which is why we pre-filled it. And now we're going to wipe the mud in, wipe the tape out. Start in the middle and go out, and that way your tape won't bunch up. As you can see, I left some mud on both sides of these. Wipe off any excess mud. Now we're going to go to the ceiling.